Hello everyone, I'm Garima Chhabra. I am working with the HR department of Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited. I am from the 2007-9 batch of BIMTECH. It is so good coming to BIMTECH after so many years, meeting my old professors, meeting some of my seniors, juniors, and even my classmates. My journey after BIMTECH since 2009 has been both good, both bad, balanced ride, a bumpy ride, as well as with all its highs and lows. I have worked in a private company, Pitney Bowes, and later I moved to HPCL, which is a PSU now. I'm currently in the OD department of HPCL. Apart from HR, I also have keen interest in photography, traveling, and especially scuba diving. I'm an advanced scuba diver and have dived more than 24 times in different waters. And that's all for my journey. It is very good. And this event has come out to be really nice. It is very good to see young HR people, young women coming up so well. And it is very good to see BIMTECH students coming out so well in their careers, in their lives. Thank you and all the best, BIMTECH.